What? You went to the four-legged zoo to visit our four-footed friends. Lions and tigers and cats and dogs, a goat and a cow and a couple of hogs. Rhinoceros and of course a hippopotamus, and oh yes, a horse. An elk and a bison and a gorilla or two, giraffes and elephants, quite a few. A llama, a pocket and a bean, two zebras and rexes and one big kitty. I like the gazelle. Missus said she teaches school, you know. Yeah, she took us there. Well, listen, listen. If you tell me from these quadrupeds and multiply that number by four, we'd know how many feet went through the door if we turn them all loose. Well, don't do that. It's really good in the zoo. But anyways, Miss Whitney Simpson said it was a good chance to work on fours in the head. 1, 2, 3, 4. One times four, he's got four legs and maybe more. And two camels, that's two times four. Eight legs walking across the desert floor. I can count my nose 36 legs. 9 times 4 equals 36. Here comes a baby buffalo. That's good. That's 10. And 10 times 4, you know, is 40. And high old is 11 times 4. Taking over the prairie for 4 times 4 equals 34. No. 4 times 4 is as high as you go. 12 times 4 equals 48. There's so many, many more. We were standing there by the gate. We had to use a pencil if you carried them all. And we had an animal, a bear, a cougar, a jackal, a yak, a fox, some deer, and a sweet giraffe. And then I can't remember how many, many more. But we multiplied them all by four. So I'm taking us with the roar.
Everybody try to find it.